Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Sanjiv Rao. I work in the Department of Medicine at the Manipal Hospital. I've been here since 2001. On the occasion of the World Immunization Week, I am here to talk a few words about the importance of immunization. Immunization is a very simple thing which prevents a whole lot of unnecessary expenses and complications, and in certain cases even death. Now, just because you have taken the immunization in childhood, that doesn't mean you will not get it in adults, because after some time your body starts to forget the childhood diseases, so you're prone to get it in adults. The other important thing you must realize, there are some people who are immunocompromised, such as diabetics, elderly more than 65, chronic liver patients, chronic kidney patients, transplant recipients, HIV. These people are low immune status, so they are more prone to these diseases, the infectious diseases, and that is where this comes in. The other important thing is that the public in everyday life are so exposed to communicable diseases such as typhoid and H1N1, we certainly recommend that you take this every year or whatever the schedule is. The last thing I would like to stress is, please make sure you take your H1N1 vaccine every year, because it's so prevalent now when compared to earlier, and it is quite a severe disease if it does come.